listen, Trayton, we need you to do something to help us. What would you say to him?
Number one, I'd say no. Your problem is not our problem. So I will also say that we've on the occupation, this is my estimate that I've claimed so far. We appear to be at risk of about $50 to $60 billion that they have invested in European sovereign debt funds. If that's the case, this is a problem that we need to recognize. If you bought stupid debt, which would be European sovereign debt, you're going to have to pay for it, and it may be brutal.